A manhunt continues at this hour for the suspect who shot at Eastern Kentucky police officer. KSP initially reported an officer from the Olive Hill Police Department in Carter County was shot in the arm with a high-powered rifle this afternoon. But within the last hour, an updated report says the officer's cruiser was hit by gunfire and he was wounded from glass when a window shattered. He was flown to a hospital in Huntington, West Virginia for treatment and is expected to be okay.